rise up in Judaism. He did indeed a monument to mark his resting place. When Calvary's crucifixion hours at last were finally through, they put his broken body in somebody else's tomb. He didn't use it for long, that old grave made a song, for it only took 3 days and Jesus walked out all alone, arising victorious, like he said he would do. That is why the Savior only bowed the tomb. Soon we read in the mark of the tomb, and on the surface of the it took the bands of hell and left behind an empty room. And still today, nobody lives inside a borrowed tomb. He didn't use it for long, that old grave made of stone. For it only took 3 days and Jesus walked out all alone. Rising victorious, like he said he would do. That is why the Savior only borrowed the tomb. He lives, he lives. Jesus lives today. The single head forever gone. God's children now can say. Like he said he would do. That is why the Savior only bowed.